Hey guys, Thomas here from Kireru Airsoft. Some of you might have seen that about a week ago I won a pair of glasses from Tactical Kit. They had a great awesome giveaway on their Facebook page. The glasses I won are by Haley Strategic Partners. I was really stoked for winning them. It's awesome. Everybody wants Haley. I kind of found out after winning them that the lenses aren't ballistic. And I don't wear sunglasses on a daily basis, so I kind of thought to myself, well, all right, I can't really use them, so I'll just sell them. It has a decent price tag on it, and I sure could use the money. But I kind of thought to myself afterwards that that would be very selfish of me to do so, because, you know, I finally win something and I'm just gonna sell it. What I did instead was I wrote the guys a Tactical Kit and proposed to them that they keep the glasses and donate the value of the glasses to their equivalent of the Wounded Warrior Foundation, which in the UK is called Help for Heroes. And awesome guys, they you know, replied back and said, great idea, and they thanked me for my honesty. I told them what I just told you guys, and they said they would for sure arrange that. And they thanked me for, you know, doing an honorable gesture. And that whole experience has just been very satisfying to finally give back. I mean, I've supported troops here in Denmark, and I'm glad I can support, you know, troops in the UK now. And I just want to tell, you know, ask every airsofter out there to remember to, when you have a little surplus or a little bit bonus in your life, to pass it on. There's nothing greater in life in giving back to people, and we gotta remember our troops. A lot of people tend to forget that. They're serving your country or our country, and two, it's a job for them. They're out there, you know, making an income for their family and loved ones, and if they need a little help when they come back, let's do it. So I hope you guys will find this video inspirational or motivational or whatever, and, you know, get back and support your troops. So that's all I gotta say. So you guys stay frosty, and thanks for watching.